Hej moi drodzy, witam was w możliwie ostatnim odcinku z gry Late Shift. Nie przedłużając, zaczniemy w miejscu, w którym ostatnio skończyliśmy. Porozmawiaj z recepcjonistką, a co tam, może nas nie rozpozna.
Sorry sir, I'll be with you in a moment.
No rush. Long flight.
How can I help you?
I'm here to pick up an item.
What lot was it?
It was an item bought last night by Mr. Samuel Parr.
No. No, it's not on my list. Do you have your documentation?
Tak.
You telling me you don't?
I don't seem to.
Oh, God. I could get the documentation halfway across the world to me, but couldn't get them downstairs to you. Oh, for goodness sake.
Let me take another look. Here we are. I do apologize. Oh, it's scheduled for dispatch, not collection.
Oh, this is intolerable.
Perhaps you should talk to Mr. Quinn about it.
Yes, I would very much like to speak to Mr. Quinn about this. First floor?
Second.
Room 13?
Correct.
Great.
Ooh, my what's up? Użyj kart.
Fuck it, they've cancelled his card.
Doors closing.
Jedź do góry. Jest i misk. To nie ta?
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Your colleague.
Pracuję.
Who?
Mr. Quinn?
Mr. Quinn?
Mr. Quinn, yeah.
Wait here.
Nie.
Going down?
Nie. Nie jadę z Rudym. A nie, sorry. Żartowałem.
How the hell am I gonna find van 7 from out here?
No oczywiście. Cóż za zbieg okoliczności. Siódemka. Leć. Wgramol się do tego i... Sami się dostarczymy. Na pewno kierowca by nas nie usłyszał, no nie? Spoko. Jest skrzynia u Barlaka. Ta-da! No, nie myliłeś.
I could just walk away with this. Mate.
I don't have much time. Have you got the ball?
Yeah, mum.
Thanks to our fan, I've got it in my hand.
Don't bring it here.
What are you talking about? They're gonna fucking kill you.
Why can't you do that anyway? We need to prove to them that this was Pa's plan right from the start.
Any suggestions?
We need to get Pa to admit.
Mei Ling. Fuck. What do I do? Do I risk going to Pa's house to get us both out of this? Or do I take it to the choice?
Dobra.
Now's my chance.
Wszystko na jedną kartę. Idziemy do tego para.
No. I can't leave her to die. How could I live with that? I just need some kind of plan. Speak to the chief psycho.
I tak sobie się pojawił kit.
Good morning.
I have an appointment with Samuel Parr.
Oh, Mr. Parr does not receive guests before 10 o'clock.
Okay, to musi zmienić grafik.
I don't want to see me right now.
Wait here. Wait, you can't?
Yeah.
Mr.
Parr? Thank you, well, I'll deal with this.
Who are you?
Dobrze wiesz, kim ja
I'm
jestem.
Here to tell you that unfortunately Mr. Leclerc failed to carry out his task.
What the hell are you talking about?
The bomb that was taken from Hainsworth tonight was a real one. Fordrew never left that compartment.
Where is it? Where is it?
Grzeczniej.
This is...
The copy. Don't think you're best stupid to come in here with the real one, do you?
How did you find out?
Well, I think Mei Ling can recognize her own work when she sees it. You paid her to do it.
So she won't mind me destroying it?
Śmiało.
Even with the choice still on the rampage.
You think I'm worried about that?
Tak.
Yeah. Yeah, I do.
Then let's find out.
A rozwal, nie moja sprawa.
That would be unwise, wouldn't it? Not to have the choice on the rampage.
Smart move.
Now where is my original?
Mei Ling has it.
What does she want?
I don't know. Ask her.
Clever little girl, aren't you? Not just a pretty face.
We need to adjust a little deal.
How much?
Half the selling price.
6.25 million?
Tak.
I'd consider keeping the copy for that.
Then I might consider telling the choice.
You fucking little bitch!
Don't get on your high horse, Samuel. You're trying to get us all in that car crash.
And what about your bimbo?
Bimbo?
He's going to watch you transfer the money into my bank account. Then he's going to walk out of there and bring you the original. It's done?
It's done.
Now get me my original.
Okay. My friend is going to fetch it for you right now.
What the hell? Mate, he knows.
Are you outside the house?
Mate, get out of there now.
Wrobili dziadusia.
This is the bowl that Pa tried to steal from you. This is yours. It's got nothing more to do with this, all right?
I just
just wait. Raven, help me, please.
What are you going to do with him?
Discuss the nature of Chinese heritage.
Harakiri mu zrobił. Czyżby koniec? Happy ending? Chyba tak. No moi drodzy, to była gra Late Shift. Krótka, ale treściwa. Nie wiem, jakie są inne zakończenia. Mam nadzieję, że to jest najlepsze. Niektóre wybory nie były do końca jasne. Nie wiem, jakby się potoczyły sprawy, gdyby na przykład na początku nie chciał pomóc tej blondynce, czy ona by nas poprowadziła do tego Sebastiana, czy nie. Czy były to jakieś takie faktyczne wątki, które by nas nie doprowadziły do końca finału, czy byśmy gdzieś zbłądzili, nie wiedzieli, czy się dalej udać. Nie wiem. Jeśli wy macie dostęp do tej gry, czy może nawet graliście w tą grę, napiszcie w komentarzu, jakie u was było zakończenie. No u mnie, sami widzieliście, no zakończyło się dosyć owocnie. Ja wam dziękuję. Na dziś to wszystko. Trzymajcie się i hej!